Okay. Thank you, Cap. Oh, well. We're back on the helicarrier. It kind of does look like the helicarrier, you can't lie. And no one got promotion, yeah. The quiet councilman, I don't care. Thor and Steve? Bond? No problem. Do that so I can give Iron Man a change in class. I mean, you don't look horrible at the moment, but... Yikes. Yeah, I realise that, Councilman. Be quiet. Yeah, shut up, Councilman. Guerrilla Tactics School, ready. Okay. We can upgrade it. Let's see, can I change Iron Man's class? I was planning on doing it. Can I see if there's an option to do it here? Nope, no option. Sad. What was this? It's nothing. Wait, it says I can upgrade it, but I can't. Yeah, Tony will have a change class maybe next time. Yeah. Avenger plotting new course. Commander, I must ask for your help with an operation critical to the resistance. He has a mission for us. Well, let's do it. Yeah, I decided I'd just bring the same guys again. Don't worry, like, next video, there will be some new guys. Don't worry. I'm just looking to see what I can bring. Not many things, because this is a lost mission. That drone will be good when we can finally get it. Okay, let's go. Let's go save this person here. I don't know who they are. Alright then, let's free him. Oh, Black Widow's baton's just floating. The resistance expedition is trapped, not that's one of these. And the VIP is using a remote turret to hold off the loss. We only have one clear access point. Yeah, Thor is our best chance because I've got it so melee attacks, like, can have the headshots mechanics thing, so yeah. Secure the expedition.
expedition, you'll have to return to our original entry point for extraction. Don't get overrun. Keep the path back to Firebrand clear.
Alright. Alright, Natasha, draw them in. Here they come. Oh god, that was gross. So I'd sneeze then. Alright, four move in here. Yeah, four's our best chance of getting to them. Yeah. How do you miss? Okay, Tony needs some kills here. Love the voice pack. Corporal, amazing. Oh, jeez. Nothing's ever easy in this game. This is not nice and easy. Okay, stop giving me the sass, Tony. Scattergun. Bruh. With your moves, you should be on stage with the Bolshoi. What? Love the lightning effect. My man's on max focus. Yeah. Oh, hunker down there. Oh, brute. Wait, was the dude in that room the whole time? Thank you, Odinson, my man. Yeah, Tony doesn't sound interested. Waiting patiently. Go in there, Tony, punch a zombie. Yeah, Tony's basically our way of getting out of here. Be quiet, Stark. Explosion. This is some powerful stuff. Tasha. Good one. They did not think it through. You're alright. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I see a couple lost all the way back there anyway. Oh yeah, I forgot those guys still existed. You're safe, Mr. VIP. Oh, brute. Kill it now. Cap. Oh, damn. Good damage. Stark. Mr. Stark. Where's my Overwatch? Oh. I don't think he's in sight. He's inside those guys, yeah. Dead. Exactly what we're doing. I'm aware. Carrot, pick him up. Wait, that does all their actions up. Jeez, no. Alright then. There's only one way we can solve this. Alright. Yeah, that person there that we just picked up is definitely becoming us, yeah, one of our main soldiers. I'm not giving away any spoilers, but I've already got ideas. Saying she annihilated it would be an understatement, to be honest. You're getting lucky with these headshots, Steve. Thor, cover him. I think Thor just might be a bit overpowered, to be honest. Come on. We're retreating. Steve can take it anyway, he's got a shield, and they could miss. Okay, Tony, we need to get you out of here now. Yeah, they've got guns. Well, they had guns. Thanks, Black Widow. Corporal now, amazing. Central, I heard you the first time. Alright, Mr. VIP, continue running. We're not picking it up now. We haven't even got that focus ability yet. I don't know why they're already like having focus spent. Four got up here. Oh wait, I forgot to change his voice pack for Thor. Next time we see Thor, he'll be saying film lines. Yeah, I tried to get Infinity War 4, but it would only let me have Fat Force, but yeah, right. Alright, come on, come at me, Lost. Alright then. Black Widow, hold position here. Where can you go where you can shoot one, Steve? Yeah. Steve, are you serious? We need to continue. Yeah, we need to continue falling back. That looks absolutely disgusting. Black Widow is good at slaying these Lost. Yeah, I'm kind of getting surrounded here. Oh no, a bunch of focus I don't need expired. Oh no. Alright, Cap, run. Come on, smash through the window. Nice. To VIP.
Must I do everything myself?
Yes. For evac. You're done, that's great. Never expected Cap to be the slowest, to be honest. Come on, Cap. Missed, nice.
We need a plan of attack. Menace 1-5, keep pushing towards the evac point. No matter what you do, you're never gonna make a dent in the Lost. There's just too many coming in.
I know, Central, that's why I'm falling back. Yep, I know, Central. I know, Central. Alright, Tony. Yep. Get our, like, one of the future main characters out of here.
We've recovered the VIP.
I am not revealing anything. Yeah, they can't run far enough to actually hurt him. Okay, we're just. Okay. Game, let me put him in the evac. Let me get him promotion as well. Evac. Yeah, we did.
All XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand is returning to base.
We successfully. I'll see you guys back on promotion screen.
The resistance will be.
Right there. Okay, let's go do those promotions then. Yeah, they're tired. So yeah, that'll be it for the video, guys. Yeah, like, subscribe, hit the notification bell if you enjoyed it, and I'll see you all in the next one.